This is the only known contemporary drawing of the Tom Thumb locomotive, built by Peter Cooper and first run in 1830 on the Baltimore and Ohio's new 4-foot, 8.5-inch gauge track. And this is the 5/8 scale model design I came up with for a replica Tom Thumb to be constructed and operated on a 3-foot gauge railroad. After 2,200 hours of designing, machining, and fabricating over a 16-month period, this is the result. And this is my first test run on the Hesston track under live steam.